come to our show. We're all warmed up and ready to go.
We're getting in shape, we're getting in condition. We're the American Fit Kids Coalition.
The American Fit Kids Coalition.
Thank you. Yeah, sure, a colorful character, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
No, Revere, I have friends who are even more colorful than me. Listen up, and maybe you'll find out what the real pot of gold is at the end of the spring, though. good company. Of course. That's what I always have.
Do you really think that's a good way to spend your day?
Well, I also had a chocolate covered ping pong. That's gotta be good for a waiting time.
Joey, don't you know eating all that junk food can lead to diabetes and respiratory problems?
Eating disorders and liver problems, not to mention arterial sclerosis.
Arterial sclerosis? What's that?
I'm not sure, Joey, but you know why.
You see, Joey, there's a reason it's called junk.
But what's a kid to do?
To start with junk food, come into a fast food restaurant, choose one that serves healthier choices.
Buy a bean burrito or a piece of chocolate vegetable instead of a double-decker burger and fries.
Maybe try a grilled chicken sandwich and whole grain bun instead of tortilla chips.
Junk in, junk out.
Cavities in, cavities out.
Your stomach is meant to hold as much as your two hands come together.
Don't be a buffet buster.
Drink a lot of water.
Quitting smoking can be the greatest life improvement habit you can ever change, but it can be very hard to do.
The best idea is to never start at all.
Thank you.